situation.
Do you feel like you've been played, Wesley?
In a way, Book, I do. Like, if this is ultimately what he wanted from the get-go, just let me know. Everyone knows I'm a fighting champion.
As that point, I mean, after Sunday's triple threat match, are you going to look at Tyler Bate differently? Are you going to look at him like you did prior to last week? What are you laughing at?
I'm just watching the match. I'm sorry.
What? Anyways, champ.
Honestly, Vic, I don't know. I really don't know. If I happen to be the longest reigning, awesome. But I just want to go down in history as the greatest ever.
I respect it. I respect that. You're a hell of a champion, Wes. A hell of a champion.
Ooh, that was a hell of a move by Thorpe, who's able to turn things around in this matchup. And Booker, as you highlighted already, this could be a huge moment for Thorpe. Thorpe now, oh, an inside cradle, shoulder down by Bate, and another near fall center of the ring.
Oh, and he slipped in there for just a second, almost capitalized off of it.
And Eddy Thorpe trying one more time, taking down. Oh, my. Our champion feeling another cover and a kick out.
Everything that he has wanted from the get-go. Unlike this man, Tyler Bate.
Unlike this slide. Unlike this man right here in the middle of this ring right here. And let me tell you something. I could beat game coming a mile away, and I saw it coming with this young man right here.
So you weren't surprised.
Look here, not surprised a bit.
Bam!
This was the master plan. This was the coup d'etat. And right now, if he can get rid of this young man right here, Eddy Thorpe, it's just he's getting ready. He's primed. He's focused. Oh, yes.
And he's shooting star connects. Hook of the leg in this time. Still not enough, though, Thorpe. Do not have to be factored in the decision as Bate looking for that Tyler Driver 97. Big strong boy, Thorpe able to counter, big uppercut.
Big shot there by Thorpe, just changed momentum just that quick in the blink of an eye.
That is what Tyler Bate looking for, and oh, another counter. Thorpe staying one step ahead of Bate throughout this matchup, and Bate could be focused on what's going to happen this Sunday. Oh, we have a little bop and bang.
That was wrong right there, Vic.
And there is Bate now, looking for Tyler Driver 97. Bate gets all of it into the cover, and Bate picks up momentum heading into Lowell.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bate.